the challenge of having to play 17 guys in a game?
No, this is a first. You know, like I said, I decided to do that in San Diego the other night and didn't get an opportunity to play three of the guys. And, you know, so I wanted to do it tonight to give the guys an opportunity. Unfortunately for, you know, obviously Jonathan, you know, he didn't get to play the last game because of a stoppage. And then tonight, you know, a minute and 11 seconds into it, you know, dislocated his shoulder. So just bad luck on his part.
What about Huertas and his play today? I mean, 8 assists in a very short amount of time. Is he living up to what your expectations or what your hopes were for him?
Well, I didn't know much about Marcelo. You know, I just saw a little bit of a highlight reel, and then I talked to Mitch about him because he saw him play a whole lot more, obviously, than I did, and the scouts over there saw him. So they were pretty high on him, you know, and obviously having the chance to have him train in camp in these last two preseason games, I think he's lived up to their expectation. You know, he's played extremely well. I think he has, you know, 14 assists and only 2 turnovers. You know, that's a pretty damn good ratio. So, you know, he's one of those guys that's a veteran. You know, even though he's a rookie here, he's a veteran. He understands the big games. You know, he's played in a ton of them overseas. You know, so his experience is obviously helping him as well.
How helpful is that, given that your second unit is pretty young?
It's really helpful. You know, because he's the leader of that second unit, seems like, so far. You know, the guys that he's played with when he's been in there, he's taken full command of the offense and everything else, so helps a lot.
Jordan Clarkson had another impressive stat line tonight, 17 points. Is that something that you could expect from him, you think, next season, or is that more of a product of not having Kobe, not having Lou out there, obviously needing guys to score?
No, I think he's playing the way we feel he's capable of playing. You know, I disappointed in the first half with his turnovers. You know, and you know that was probably the only thing I was disappointed in with him. You know, but other than that, I love the way he's pushing the pace. I love his energy. I love how he's you know, taking the shots when he has it. You know, other than that, you know, I think he's been playing very well, especially the last two games.
We don't usually see those turnovers out of him. What do you think that was?
Carelessness. You know, just didn't read the defense on a couple of them. You know, but you know. You know, he's pretty hard on himself when he makes turnovers too, you know, which is good. You know, I don't really have to say a whole lot. I mean, he comes to the bench and, you know, he's apologetic about him, you know, right away. Maybe that's because he's scared I'm going to take him out. I don't know. But he's pretty hard on himself when he's turning the ball over. And, you know, second half, that third quarter that he played, he didn't turn it over at all. He made some very good decisions. So I'm very happy with the way Jordan's playing.